The FBI has opened two new cases about how New Orleans police officers may be involved in the deaths of more people in the chaotic days after Hurricane Katrina. WDSU News anchor Camille Whitworth talked to the FBI, and she is on your side live. So, Camille, what did the FBI have to say about all this?
Well, I spoke to them today, Randy, and their statement is very brief. They say their investigators there are looking at the circumstances surrounding the death of two more men in the days after Hurricane Katrina. Let me break it down for you. One is Danny Brumfeld. He was shot September 3rd, 2005 in front of the convention center. Officers said they were being attacked by Brumfeld. He had scissors on him. That's when an officer shot him in the back with his own personal weapon during that time. The other case that they're looking at that is new is that of Keenan McCann. He was shot. He did not die in that case, but the feds want to look into that circumstance of that shooting as well.
Now, this comes on the heels of the Danziger Bridge controversy, also another beating case. So is that maybe part of the reason why all of this is happening right now?
Well, the only things that the feds would tell me is that when they get information, they look into it. It's quite that simple, they say. When we talked to legal analysts earlier today, they say that the Danziger Bridge incident, that police cover-up that we've been reporting on for as many weeks, may have led them to open up other cases.
And Camille, can we expect that maybe other cases are going to be targeted and investigated by the FBI?
Well, you're right, Randy. On the heels of that Danziger Bridge situation, I did speak with the Metropolitan Crime Commission as well today. They tell me that they have turned over several more cases to the DA's office, the district attorney's office, involving police misconduct, bad behavior, they say, that is not violent, but misconduct they believe needs to be investigated nonetheless. So they say stand by for more.